In this exercise, we are going to analyze the skateboard using a structure analysis. We will try to understand the skateboard's behavior when a force is applied on it. With this, we will assume that a person is standing on the skateboard and its equivalent load is applied on the skateboard. Using the structure analysis, we can evaluate the modal displacements, stresses, and strain distributions. We will also alter the thickness of the skateboard and check if it can handle the same load or not. We will compare both designs and choose the better design. Ready? Let's go! For our skateboard analysis, let us open a new discovery session. Close the welcome page. Now, under Browse drop-down menu, select Open Geometry File and navigate to the skateboard file and open it. In Discovery, the geometry is opened in Explore mode by default. The skateboard geometry has mainly three components, a board and two truck components. Each truck component has a body and two wheels. For this analysis purpose, we have further modified the simplified truck assembly, truck-simplified.scdoc file that we have from the geometry creation course. Here, we have removed some of the unwanted features based on the simulation need. For example, filling small gaps, removing internal details that are not needed for the analysis. Also, since different parts of the skateboard have similar material assignment, the model has been divided into the board, the trucks, and the wheels. Now, let us try to assign appropriate materials to the various bodies. Generally, the board of the skateboard is made of wood and the wheels are made of hard plastic. The other bodies in the truck assembly are generally made of metals such as steel or aluminum. For our analysis, we will be using the default materials available in the discovery. But you are free to change the properties to meet the characteristics of the materials you would like to test. For our case, let us assign oak wood to the board and ABS plastic for the wheels. The other bodies in the truck assembly will be assigned default material of structural steel. So go to simulation tab and select materials from the ribbon. It will activate material assignment for the bodies. Now select the board from the graphics. By default, it has structural steel assigned. Click on the name and type wood to get the wood oak material in the list. Select it to assign this material to the board. Now select all the wheels by pressing the control key and type plastic to get the list of all plastic materials. From this list, select plastic ABS high impact and assign it to the wheels. Let us keep the rest of the bodies unchanged and have structural steel assigned to them. For setting up the case, let us learn that in the next video.